above everything else, the American people want leaders who will keep the peace, keep the peace, keep the peace. Henry Cabot Lodge and I, keep the peace. No, Mr. Khrushchev. No, Mr. Khrushchev. No, Mr. Khrushchev. Lodge and I, no, firm diplomacy. No, Mr. Khrushchev. No, Mr. Khrushchev. No, peace for America and the world.
We have an exclusive report from Michael Terrorist Black from Paterson, New Jersey.
I feel it clear. Deep and far.
Come up, Philip, you believe?
Madness.
And this is the day to become America!
I believe that limited nuclear war will work.
Under the Charter of the United Nations, we are asking tonight that an emergency meeting of the Security Council be convoked without delay.
We have an exclusive report from Frankie.
The air attack warning sounds like this is the sound.
No apologies. No regrets.